Hi friends, I hope you all are fine. This video is about how to download and install Google Play Store apps on PC or laptop. Let's get started. Search for Microsoft Store and then open it. Go to Apps section by clicking on Apps. Here it shows you a number of apps which you will download and use them on Windows, laptop, or PC. To download any app, you have to sign in into your Microsoft account first. I am going to sign in into my Microsoft account. Once signed in into your Microsoft account, search for any app which you want. Click on Get This Will Start, download and then installing that app on your Windows, laptop or PC. Once done, click on Open to open that app. Drag that app to your desktop to create its shortcut icon on your desktop. Through this way, you can download and install any app from Microsoft Store and use them on your Windows laptop or PC. If you find my video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thanks for watching.